Welcome back, everyone, to Hellas for the Tales of Berseria. Last time we found Doyle and dealt with him. Now, so I'm trying to remember exactly what I have to do. I believe today's episode goes back to the ship on the beach to get a repair and everything. Usually there's an objective here, but this time there isn't, which sort of messes with you. But, sorry, I ended up watching the intro bit into this, which is always good. And it does tell you what kind of characters you actually get.
It looks like we'll get the repairs we need.
Which is
maybe,
actually surprising
all of
you
our
get.
Problem.
You get
Without
a total
a
of six,
crew,
including
we'll
yourself.
Up shipwrecked again.
We don't have time to find one, and we can't hire a ship without permission.
We'll just have to do what we can. But we've seen where my sailing skills get us.
I'm not forcing you to come. I'll do it alone if I have to.
I wonder if there are any free sailors around.
And there's still the issue. We need a sailor to actually sail anywhere. I don't think there was anything point to go up there, so I'll just go around the edge. I'm sort of surprised though. You would think maybe a fisherman or two would go over here. I'm tempted to go for that, just for the extra points, but I still have to get back to the place. No, back to the spot. Pretty sure I can do something over here now. Nope, not yet. It does tell you that you're going to... It pretty much tells you you're going to be coming back for some stuff like that. Because you can't do anything with it. Same with the starting town, your home. Because...
Hey, Velvet. Do the demons you kill turn back into humans?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Remember the demon that attacked us near the coast? When it died, it turned back into a human. Every demon I've killed has stayed a demon. So, I was just wondering what was different.
Do demons stay demons when they die? But what about Nico and the villagers I killed?
Maybe it's just a case-by-case sort of thing.
Who cares? A corpse is a corpse, whether it's human or demon.
Yeah. I guess being human again doesn't help much if you're already dead.
Exactly. All that matters is that the demons I devour make me stronger. Nothing more.
Makes good points. Hard to do either way if they're all dead. Yep, thought so. I do see that. And then we can talk to him after I get this item. I'm not even sure what half these items would do for me.
She's hopeless. Her keel's busted.
Her keel?
You could say she's like a man with a broken back.
And how in blazes did you end up running aground here? I wouldn't think it possible.
If you can't help, that's enough. Go back to town.
What now?
I can't think of anything else.
Oh, Imperian Innominat, hear my prayer. Blessings and honor unto thee. This frail flesh a sacrifice to be thy foundation.
Sister...
Oh, Oscar! What brings you here? Your face! What happened to you?
A demon got the better of me. I've been summoned back to the Abbey, but I thought I'd stop by on my way.
My poor brother. I'm so sorry.
There is pain, but I can still fight. The scar will serve to remind me of my inexperience.
An underhanded foe, no doubt.
No. The demon saps her enemy's strength with her left hand and turns it against them. It was a girl with black hair and eyes full of fire. She poses a threat for even a seasoned praetor. Please, take care, dear sister.
It was her!
Teresa?
Understood. I will. Worry not. A failure as minor as this is not the end of the world.
To be honest, I came hoping you would cheer me up like that. Well, I do believe I recognize those earrings.
Of course. I treasure them dearly. Thank you.
They suit you just as well as I thought they would. I must take my leave now.
Lady Teresa, we've captured a stowaway.
I wasn't stowing away, you twit! I merely boarded without permission!
You! You're a collaborator with that demon woman. Where is she?
Your tortures are useless against the mighty Mogilu! Because I'll spill my guts just fine without him.
Well, that was a nice little cutscene. You get some more context between the actual people down below on the lower levels, or the praetors, whatever you want to call them. But then you also see how they view people when it comes to some stuff. Like, you can see she's very aggressive towards anyone who hurts the guy. Easy to do.
Your style is really unique.
Just wait until I pull up.
Oh, really? At least I'm
Come
getting
on,
better
really?
At this stuff. Not a big fan of her shouting out her moves every time, though. That's sort of annoying. But if it wasn't obvious where we're heading now, it sort of hints at it pretty big. Heading back to town, where the Praetoria is waiting with Mogilu.
There was word from the Abbey. They're holding a public execution for a witch.
Is that so?
I'd stay away from the city. It's a common tactic for Lady Teresa.
Are you saying I'm a criminal?
That's why I'm warning you. Lady Teresa's top class, even among exorcist praetors. I wouldn't think badly.
A witch? It has to be Mogilu, huh?
It looks like the Abbey is on to us. We'd best assume they've already found the tunnel.
No sense trying to buy a ship now.
Then don't buy one. Steal it.
Steal a ship from Hellawes. Just the two of us.
We have at least one other on our side.
dial?
He said he can navigate. If he joins forces with us, all the better.
That could be. But what happens to Mogilu?
I suppose that's up to the Abbey. Let's head to Dial's cave.
Sorry, Mogilu. Rest in peace.
The fortunate part is should be easy to get there. Is that a chest?
On to battle.
Lovely statue. There it goes.
Hold up! Hold up!
There we go. Quick and easy.
Victory is ours.
Keep pissing off birds. I'm too fast. Ah. My whole goal was just to get up here.
You really go all out, don't you?
What do you mean?
Look, you're using Dial, threatening the guild, abandoning Mogilu. You see?
I'm not abandoning her. She can take care of herself.
Nothing stops you, does it?
There's a lot I don't understand about Mogilu, but I know she won't be killed so easily. Besides, I'm sure she's already told the Abbey everything she knows about us.
You're probably right.
That means we need an ace up our sleeve. Like a demon they believe to be dead.
All right. One last good sharpening and I'll call this blade done. Do your blades need sharpening too? I'd be happy to take care of it for you if you want.
No, thanks. I was taught never to leave my lifeline in the hands of another.
Sure. Sounds like you found a good teacher. I don't care if it's me who doesn't, as long as you're keeping them well maintained. Just in case you don't already know, after you sharpen your blades, you should rub them with clove oil and wipe them down with wool.
Yeah, I know. I was taught that too. By the man who killed my brother.
Am I able to go straight forward? Sorry, I'm looking at the map and I'm seeing something blue over here. Oh yeah. Quick portal to the end. I think this is the apple stuff. Yep. Fortunately, that just makes it easy.
What are you two doing back here?
Things didn't work out. We'll lend a hand with your raid.
Awfully presumptuous, aren't you?
I'm a demon. Comes with the territory.
You got me there. Ah, oh, gods. I think that's the first time I've laughed since turning demon. But are you sure? It's suicide, you know.
Maybe not. The exorcists have a hostage they're using.
Then we can sneak in through the tunnel into the storehouse.
No. So instead...
You call that a...
No. I call it a feint. As their forces converge on the front... After that, the two groups meet up and we all sail away. And
answer me this then. Who's
I will, naturally.
That works. When?
Tomorrow.
Make yourself at home. Not that.
Velvet? Hey, Velvet? Moffy? You were crying out. Were Were you having a nightmare? I was... Oh, Luffy! It was terrible! Hey, come on! Let go of me! I have to go! I have something important to do.
What's that?
Arthur told me to come meet him at the Shrine of Tranquility. No, Luffy-set! No! Listen to me! Artorias is... He's going to...
Are you all right? You were tossing and turning.
I'm fine. It was just a dream. If you don't want to go with me, I understand.
That wouldn't do. How can I repay you if you die?
You are an odd one.
Am I? I always thought of me as just me. Velvet, who's this Artorias?
My target. He killed my brother.
We're ready. Dial should be at the entrance.
Let's get going then.
Wait. Not sure what plant was there, but okay. Going to do this. I'm glad they put those ports in, because it would have been fun going all the way out again. This stuff is still worth grabbing.
Sleep well?
Just fine, thanks. And your special concoction?
Ready for deployment anytime.
Velvet.
We'll sail together if you live, Velvet.
You've got a sharp
Right then, we're off to it. That reminds me. Where do you think that boy who took the compass ran off to?
Hellawes, I'd imagine. Since Malakim are always tethered to exorcists.
That means we might run into him during our attack.
Are you getting squeamish about killing the boy because you feel indebted to him for healing you?
No. If he gets in the way, I'll take him down. But...
But?
I have to remember to thank him first.
Right.
Does that bother you at all?
No, not really. I just know that Malakim don't taste very good.
Malakim don't suit your palate? I'll call that a positive.
Well, time to say hello. Gotta keep.
Who goes there?
Oh, I'm pretty sure you were expecting me.
Oh, I don't remember. I'm trying to remember. Is it this one? No, probably this one.
Well then, let's move on.
Oh yeah, the combo bonus stuff.
The townspeople are gone. I was right. It's a trap.
Well, if it's a trap, might as well grab stuff while I'm here.
Showed up to rescue me. Oh, than I ever gave you credit for, demon lady.
You're here. You're the demon that escaped the island?
What if I am?
You hurt my dear Oscar. You will pay for that. Slowly. Come and face me then, exorcist!
I am honor bound to aid her.
Beware her left arm!
There it is. I only got something.
Is this all you've got?
A pair of demons should be simple for you.
This is annoying. Just keep them pinned in this corner. Can't put better that way. Another dead.
You fiends! All exorcists, form up!
As I hope.
You wanna fight yourself, or you gonna force all these nice fights? The problem I have right now is I'm just using. I don't have any ability selected that's really super effective against them. That's what I'm having issue with. Which one is my stun? That's what I want to know. There we go. I'm hoping I'm using the right ability.
I admire your endurance, but you will regret this soon enough. Number two.
You can't finish your own work. Coward.
I won't fall for your taunts. That arm of yours is too dangerous. Besides, to dispose of demon filth, one ought to use an appropriate tool.
Well, I've got tools of my own. Tools of flamestone, sulfur, and oil.
Those will explode.
What? Our stores of flamestone! Rokuro!
I'm with you!
Hey! Aren't you forgetting someone?
What are you all doing? After them!
Lady Teresa! The ships! The port! It's all on fire!
Orderlies, put out the fires at once!
I call that a win. Well, besides burning down part of a town.
Move it! We're ready to set sail!
escape. Never!
I'm a demon. Spare me your...
I think I'm going to pause it here and then continue on. Because this fight will, I think, take slow. Let's see how long it takes.
You can pay with your life.
See this? Deception. Hey,
for one. Deception. Give me another one. This one's the one I want down. So we're doing good. Ow. First time I played this, it was bad. I'd like died like 4 or 5 times. There we go. And I called, I think this is when she dies.
Exorcist Praetor Teresa, I give you this order. Do it, number two.
The kid's gonna blow himself up.
To think you were a demon.
The crybaby exorcist.
I wasn't crying.
Two praetors, not looking good.
Knock them back. That's an order. Knock them back, or I'll eat you.
An order?
Now!
Why? Why would they do such a thing to us?
We're finished! Hellawes is no more!
Curse you. Curse you. Such ghastly demons. The Abbey, no. Lord Artorius himself must be informed.
Natural waistcoat, skill mastery, nice. Calden's venture. Not sure what that is. Did not expect the fight to go that well, to be honest.
Well, that turned out better than I expected. Though we wound up with a little extra.
Extra?
He looks like he'd be a scrumptious midday snack for you.
A snack?
She's just teasing.
No. If that's an order, I accept it.
Should we really be taking this kid along?
His arts will be useful to us. And we can always get rid of him.
Precisely. Malachim are tools. Use them and ditch them. Isn't that right, number two?
Yes.
Thank you. Well, with this, I'm going to call it quits for right now. Have a good day, everyone. Goodbye for now.